The beach weather is back over the state. The exception will be the Big Island, which could continue with that rain through Friday. But other than a few light morning windward showers, even windward areas will see sunshine in the afternoon, joining the leeward areas with that sunshine and beach weather. 78 right now in Honolulu. Notice the Big Island, 75 and 71. Both Hilo and Kalua Kona seeing some rain right now. And that's thanks to remnant moisture from a storm system that moved through the island. And you can see this long line of clouds that's feeding the shower activity to the Big Island while the rest of the state starts to dry up. You could also see it clearly on the radar where most of the shower activity right now is over the Kona coast and the windward sides of the Big Island. So the windward sides are going to continue to see that rain again as far out as Friday. The Kona coast will see that daily afternoon sporadic downpour, but will clear out at night and in the early morning hours. In surf, 4 to 6 footers for the North Shore, about 1 to 3 for the West as well as the South, and East Shores at 2 to 4 tomorrow. Tonight, partly cloudy and again, just light windward showers. Tomorrow, sunshine for many parts of the state. Afternoon rain for Kona, trades 10 to 15 miles per hour, peaking at 20 miles per hour. So we're looking at the next round of wet weather for the state on Friday and Saturday. That's as a weak system moves through the islands and could pop up some afternoon rain, especially on Saturday, but that's expected to clear out by Sunday. So somewhat of a wet start to the weekend, clearing by Sunday, and that's when we'll also get our trade winds back on Monday into the middle of next week. Joe, back to you.